Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. I am Amethyst Lunatari, now entering this cave. I guess we gotta get to Luminor's Tower, and this appears to be the way through. Bolgar Tunnel. Alright, we need light. Let's burn one of these off. We came through there, obviously. Oh. Got it. Nothing. A bunch of rocks there or something. Where are we going here? Monsters near. Oh, hello. Oh, God. How many of these guys are we gonna have to fight? Fire giants. Advancing. Advancing. Attacking. What is good? Wind devil. I wonder if fear would work. I think he is unlimited in use magic. Okay, so he'll definitely get the spell off. The question is, will it work? He's a very high level opponent, but let's see. Let's see if fear will work. That means he'll run away though, doesn't it? Did it work? Okay. At least at the moment, he doesn't seem to be running, so maybe it's a debuff, which would be helpful. Boom, 9 damage. Fire giant retreats. Okay, so he's retreating, probably because of the fear spell. Throw another wind devil here. Good, he's just retreating. Now, I don't want to use up all his mana, so he's using this sickle. Throwing sickle. We're doing good enough damage with our swords right now. I think I have to with the range attacks, you need to like re-queue them up, because otherwise they'll be aiming for where the giant used to be. Okay, I am liking the fear spell. He's not hitting us, he's not throwing fire spells at us. Wonder how long it lasts. The only thing is, Citrine's always gonna miss because she's not fast enough. He runs away before she can attack. I think she did hit him once or twice. Or was I just seeing Edgel's 2 attacks? I'm gonna keep redirecting her in case he does stand his ground. She'll get a hit in. Just Quick save state in case the weapon dies. Firebrand, that is. What was broken? Boom! Something was broken. Oh, his leather. Yes! Selena, level 8. 50 life points. She's got 33 training points. We need to train her up. We don't want the club. We will, however, take the gold. That was pretty awesome. I'm gonna actual real save here. I'm not sure if fear works that reliably, but it worked this time. Amongst a few old rags, you find some interesting things. Indeed, a crossbow. Some bolts. Wishing coins. And 6 healing potion 3s. Awesome. Oh, 1 gold. Now I'm tempted to rest just to get his magic back. But I think for now we'll press on. Alright, so I'm facing this way. We still have a way down here to go, but let's turn left, which should be going north. There's something, isn't there? No. Did I just come from down here? Okay, it wasn't completely mapped in. But it looks like... Do I need to go... Oh, there is more. Have no fear, we are going to explore this entire place. I wonder how many more fire giants we're going to come across. A door, okay. Out of the wooden door, on the wooden door, you can just about see the faded symbol of the old black magicians. Oh. We needed something, didn't we? We needed something to get through, but I don't know if we have it. Sphere of opening. The item doesn't open a door. Okay, that's not it then. That was to enter the Black Magician's Tower. Alright, we'll come back to this. I could try to pick the lock, but I don't want to waste a lock pick. It seems like a door that might need to be, you know, need an actual key or some other kind of, in this case, might be a magical implement to get past. So we will explore the rest for now and see what we come up with. Wish they had a clicky for like a half turn. Not a half turn, a quarter turn. Oh, is that it? Unless there's a magical... goes out. We turn right so we can see this door. Well, ah, I didn't mean to hit that. I'm just going back here. I don't want to go there. Okay, so on this side, I should try all over the walls just in case there's something here. There's a hidden wall here. She's not a torch. So if there is no hidden thing, no illusory wall, I think we're headed this way, then I'm gonna hope we can pick that lock. Because I don't have anything else that I know would fit there. This poor soul may have it. We're in the corner. All right, so... this way. Oh, I thought I was. No, I'm headed this way. That's fine. We can still get there. Yep. Still gonna try. I'm gonna save. Looking for traps. Doesn't discover any traps. Unable. Alright, let's try this. The lockpick breaks. Well, I thought the sphere of opening. Oh, duh, I have a Bulgar key. Forgot all about that. I don't even remember when or where I picked that up. So I wasted a lot of lockpicks there. I'm trying to use my mouse wheel. Doesn't work that way. Not yet, anyway. Nelvin has unlocked the door. As the door opens, warm air wafts towards you. Indeed. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Advancing. Looking around. Dead end here, apparently. Nothing of any significance, I'm assuming here. Dead end here. Far so good. This goes around a corner here, but is a dead end. I keep checking the map, guys, just in case I'm missing anything. So far so good. So this is going north then at this point. Anyone or anything in here? This is a little more twisty and turny than I thought. Dead end. And then here is another dead end. Alright, so all heading west now. So there's more down here, but I guess we'll go up here first, since we're here. Not a dead end. There's more around the bend here, and the monsters. Yep. How about thee? Yes. We'll fight the fire giant. Attack. Should we do the fear again? It seemed to work. Let's do fear. Let's do this so our fire brands don't break. I just saw the little face appear in the middle. That was funny. Funny looking. Mud sling. Here's mud in your eye. Boosh. He's retreating. He may not retreat. Brook the leather. Just want to make sure that's what was broken. Okay. I'm just gonna have Edge will do all the honors here. He does get two attacks. 10 points. And then 7. Doing nicely. So I'm wondering if this guy is also debuffed. Like has a morale penalty or something like that to his defense. Because Edgel is doing really well. Or could just be because he leveled up a few times. Just faster this way. Poof! You broke the leather again. 289 gold. And we are here. Item has no charges. Drop an item. This one. Yeah. Okay, can we rest? This is sensible. You know, I just use a lantern. Stupid. Well, I should not have done that because we're going to rest and it's going to burn out. So he wasted a charge on a lantern. But I want him to have some magic, because that fear is working pretty well. So, ration 0, 0, 0. Good. Now we have to wait around for 8 hours. Can we bored out of our skull? Okay. Save early and save often. That's the way to do it. What is this way? Oof. More stuff. More tunnels. Is this his stuff? Here we go. Alright, more things in rags. A wind pearl. A gem. Another gem. A steel helm. And plate armor. Which no one can carry. Is he using plate armor? Yes. I think I cannot use plate armor. No, he definitely can't use plate armor. How much is plate armor weigh? Because I could save this for someone else or sell it. 10,000 grams, I'm guessing 100. What am I thinking? Kilograms, 100 kilograms? Can't be. Gotta be 10 kilograms. 38, 48, yes, 10 kilograms. So I guess I can't carry it because I don't have any more slots open. Got it. And he doesn't have any slots open either. But I should be able to pick it up now. There we go. Yay. I meant to go like this. These probably all connect together. Huh. Well, let me just walk the walk on all of them. Oh, there's a door there. Oh, this must go back outside. So let's see what's down here then. Following this wall around. You never know, there could be treasure or something interesting down here. So it'd be a good idea to check it out. Now, have I been? I'm not sure which way I'm facing. Let me just see. Oh, that's all it is. Okay. It's just a loop-de-loop around. Got it. Understood. Except... yeah, okay. Damn columns. Is it? No. Okay, I'm in a corner. Okay, it's through. Not here. but here. So that's it? Just two fire giants? That's all we fight? And all we need is the fear spell to deal with them. More or less straight out him. Okay, so now a river of sorts. Maybe we can cross here? Doesn't exactly take us right to where we want to go. That hurt. Alright, just in case we die. We're still, the three of us, Angel, Selena, and Nelvin, stink at swimming. Okay, so we got this pool here. I'm not gonna cross, I'm just gonna take a look, and we might have to go over there though. See where this takes us. So we've got a closed-in pool here. Alright, let's just cross here. Oh, what's this? This must be Luminor's tower. Pieces of the tower on fire? I'm not sure. I can't go that way. We'll try to get inside, but some of us need to rest up here. No dropping. I didn't get hurt at all because I'm wearing the Ring of Sobek, which helped me get across to this island. Okay, now we are better prepared for what awaits us. We'll light a torch, because we're probably going to need one inside anyway. Let's light a torch this time. Doesn't help that much. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time for what I think will be Luminor's Tower. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.